all, they're going to be really spread this season on a couple of things. It's going to be a stalling rule. They'll announce it first day. Now it'll be one-on-one. You have more balls and you throw it just to get it to the other side. They're going to be giving you stalling warnings. I think you get one or two.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, the next one, you're out. So no longer can you just throw to avoid the chat trap. What's up?